What's up, everybody?
What's up, Ryan? What's up, Arnt?
Ryan, thanks for that share, yo. How you doing? How y'all doing today?
Ryan, meet Arnt. Arnt, meet Ryan. Both of y'all are mods. And I appreciate it. Oh, if you accepted that invite I sent you, Arnt. But yeah, Ryan, Arnt is a mod now, too. I'm doing well, yo. I appreciate you asking. How are you doing? I'm gonna give this race a try today. Traction control off. Brake balance should be like, maybe we'll put that towards the rear for this race. We'll see.
Let me turn my television up a little bit.
Because somebody mentioned the Clio race yesterday, and then I was like, yeah, you know, I didn't do the Clio race. I gotta come back and do it. Actually set a decent qualifier and all that good stuff. It's so
quiet. Hold on now, man. It's so quiet. So quiet.
It's gonna be rough. There we go. Okay. Go ahead and restart that. My headset wasn't turned up. I can't hear shit. Alright, as soon as we get on the straight, we can mess with the settings. Alright, let's go. Review there. Alright, cool. Let's give that a shot. Glad to hear you're doing good. Glad to hear you're doing... Yeah. Maybe a little bit too far back. That feels better, but I slowed down way too much just now. Yeah, we'll leave it at one. That felt good. We gotta do that better too.
Oh. 0.5 second penalty? That's no way. No bueno.
No bien. Y'all already know how I feel about this car. It's gonna penalize my lap, isn't it? It is gonna penalize my lap. How rude. Giorgio, thanks for liking the stream. Slow. Super slow. I guess it's a good way to warm up though, ain't it? Yeah, Yeah, what's up, Art? Yep, I'm back at it, yo. I sat in front of this game just looking at the menu for about 30 minutes before I started my stream. Just to let y'all know. I didn't do anything, I just sat and stared at the screen for about 30 minutes wondering whether I wanted to play this or not today. Alright, we're gonna give it a shot though. I'm gonna do better than I did yesterday. I've been watching a bunch of videos, a bunch of YouTube videos, watching other people do the races and the lines and stuff. So. I think I'm gonna make it happen today. I do think I'm gonna make it happen today. Alright, let's get a good one. We're gonna be down for third. I think that's far too wide. We're going faster though, so can't really argue with results. Yeah, it's true. That's what I've been noticing too. Takes more than having a good line. Definitely going fast. Alright, much faster. Change to a safer line and wait for the right moment. Hell yeah. Alright, I'm getting a feel for this car too. direction in the first. Okay. All right, I'm gonna run one more lap and then we're gonna go into the race. Mike, I like this course, though. I do like this course. Yeah, this lap's slower. Ah, oh, look at your boy, yo. Tokyo Drift. This is just gonna be my fun chill-out lap before I go into the race. Alright, I can't drift, y'all. I tried. I can't do it. Let's go into the race. Yeah, that last lap was definitely my fastest. Good grief. I feel like maybe I could go faster. Yeah, let's enter. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, you've actually driven on it? That's cool, dude. No, yeah, I like this. I've always liked this track in pretty much any game, dude. I like this track. Doesn't necessarily mean I'm great at it. Don't get me wrong. I just like it. You already know, Tyler, V6 Clio for the Clio races, the daily races in a Clio, so. Freaking Cleo. It felt easy to power slide, but I lost it there a second ago. Let's look at the top stars. I ran a 2:14. God damn, they're fast. I ran a 2:14 just now, and I feel like I could go faster, so. Oh shit! It is to Europe what the Mustang is to America. I've never too much care for these cars. Not gonna lie. I think they're ugly. I raced on Silverstone on other games. Like Silverstone is on Grid, and I've raced there. Know about all that. A Golf GTI is beautiful. A Mini Cooper is beautiful. Like, those are some. A Mini Cooper S, Volkswagen Golf GTI. I think they're beautiful. And I think this thing, I don't know, dude. It looks like the tip of a spaceship. It's weird. That's just me. I'm sure some people like them. I do not think they're cool looking, dude. I think they're kind of ugly. Yeah, I mean, it's cool that it's rear-wheel drive. That's definitely cool, but rear-wheel drive doesn't make it any prettier, and it's one ugly-looking car. In my opinion, I'm not shitting on the car altogether. I'm just saying it's ugly. Maybe have seen it. I used to live in England. I lived in England for about 5 years. I'm sure I've seen the car at some point. The 182. Post a picture of it, or a Google image link, and I'll go to it. But don't put nothing crazy in there. Don't be trying to fool steam with nothing crazy. Oh, I cut the shit out of that. Alright, let me go take a look. 182 clear. I'm not gonna tell you what I think that looks like. I don't like it. Nah, dude. I don't like that either, dude. Why are the lights attached to the bottom bumper? Like, why does... I don't know. It's just weird looking. What did they do to it? Now, I'm sure it's a great car to drive. I'm sure it's a fantastic car to drive. They are just not too pretty. You like the Clio too, my boy? Hey! I'm not trying to make anybody mad, I'm just saying I don't like the way it looks. What's up, Dean? Yup. Yup, back in there. How are you doing? Oh, I have to drive faster than I have been driving. Oh, Lord, please don't let me get punted. I don't have it on. I shouldn't have it on. Oh my gosh, bro. Thank you for letting me know, dude. I didn't realize it was on. Holy crap. Appreciate that, Robin. Damn, dude. I had traction control on for my freaking qualifier. That sucked. Shit. Spot back, probably not happening. Oh shit, there's the guy behind me. Yeah, I gotta run that race again. That was awful. Okay, hold on. Let me check out the freaking...
the holy grail of Cleo's real quick.
We're gonna run that back, yo, but I wasn't taking any of that guy's fucking shit, dude.
He tried to hit me off three corners in a row. And when he finally did it, I just wasn't happy.
Nah, I'm just gonna run the race again. Fuck it. Oh yeah, he left the room quick. Don't run the Cleo. Should I run the group 3 race? Ah, dude, I gotta get a first place. I gotta stay. I'm already warm. You know what I'm saying? I'm warm with the Cleo. So let's keep running the Cleo for a second, because I want to at least get a third place or above. I got you. You got some okay clothes in PUBG? Hell yeah, dude. How'd you get them? Did you get the season pass, or were you just buying boxes? Oh, okay. Buying boxes, hell yeah. Gotta start somewhere, right? Oh shit, it's such a weird place to mate. It's such a weird place to assume control of a whip. I don't know why it keeps turning cruise control on. I mean, not cruise control, freaking traction control. I'm still B and S rated. B for driver, and really I'm still B for driver because I do great in my races, but I always get hit. I always get hit, man. Like yesterday in the Nations Cup, dude, like I had a fourth place qualifier. I did everything right into the first corner. And the freaking guy that started out in 10th, I went back and watched the replay. The guy that started in 10th place just dive bombed everything and made a beeline for my back bumper on the first corner. Let's get it in. Let's get this lap in there. What's up, Toby? How's it going, yo? Faster lap. I can dig it. Cohen, thank you for liking the stream. Keith and Robin, thank y'all for liking the stream. Thanks for the host. Not the best off-road car, huh? French makes versus German makes. I if I had to pick a side, I would go with the German makes. VXR? I'm not quite sure what that is. Christian, what's up, Shadow? Thanks for liking the stream. I mean, thanks for sharing the stream. We're not going to be able to finish this lap, so let's try some drifting. Come on, baby, get out there. Oh yeah! What's up, Daniel? How's it going? Oh, deep drift! Imagine if I got around that corner, that'd have been one sexy drift. Not happening. Whip it real good. All right, let's see if I can drift this. I am the drift king. No, I'm not. I am not the drift king. And somehow my windshield wipers always end on when I try to drift. I don't know how. Donuts, oh my gosh, bro. They need to chill. They need to chill. Oh, I just want to be an A-rated racer. Oh, that one guy isn't in here. Come on, Steam, third place. Use your brake, not my bumper or door. Good message, dude. I approve of this message. Man, I wish I could drift. That would be cool. Like in real life, not in a game, like in real life. Tyler, thanks for liking the stream. Beatrice, thank you for liking the stream. Thank you. long as they drive like jackasses, I'm good. Oh my god, bro, is that another penalty right there? he's slanging that thing. He was definitely driving faster than I was. Nah, it's not. I went up, so fuck it, right? Second place is still good. Now I gotta do the group four race. Oh, some of them guys died. I mean the group three race. Some of them guys got killed. It's podium. It's podium. And I went up three positions, so, well, somebody decided to kill everybody in that race. Oh, he left. Alright, bye. Set up shop in someone else's. Yeah, hell yeah. Appreciate it, Cohen. Let's see. Alright, let's move on. Let's move on to this freaking thing. Ugh. I can't wait to be done with this. You think the... I was thinking about cars that could possibly work on this track. I was thinking about maybe trying it with the Supra. Hey, thank you for the 75 stars, Art. Appreciate it, man. Thank you very much. That's awesome. Thank you. Sometimes it pops up like that. I don't know why. Maserati MC. I had a feeling that I could make this work. I drive it enough to know it pretty well by now. Oh, the braking distance is shit. That's not gonna be good. Yeah, this car's probably not gonna work like I thought it would. Plenty powerful. The bug or the 911, huh? The bug's alright. I don't like this 911 for whatever reason. And what the hell is this car? It's a Toyota, but... I'm gonna try and drive it. Yeah. And then we'll back out after a lap in this thing and then grab the Porsche. Yeah, I'm gonna use the Porsche. What's up, Adam? How's it going, yo? I'm gonna end up using the Porsche. I'm gonna whip this bad boy around here one time and then go enter the race and choose the Porsche. I saw the Subaru has the number two time, doesn't it? Toyota fanboy? Hell yeah. Oh, the traction control's on, all that jazzy shit. Whoop. They are really nice cars. Probably not nice for this though. That first corner, man. Alright, let's go into the race. So I've wasted about a minute in that thing. If I drink NOS, I'll go faster? Hell yeah. I don't know, if I drink Monster, it makes me an animal on the track. Makes me a monster on the track. Oh, it's waiting for me. Oh, we're just trying to have a better day than we had yesterday on this game. Oh boy, here we go. Almost beat my fastest lap on the out lap. Holy shit. Thank you. Oh, I just beat my fastest lap. Thank you, Art. I appreciate it, man. Hey, yo, give me just a second. I really have to use the bathroom. I will be right back. Oh, for real? I gotta give it another try, dude, because I messed up. That lap right there, there was a few areas where I spun. I know I could go faster. Oh, shit! It's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be good. Oh! Alright, let's go faster. Miss Psycho, thank you for the host. Yeah, I shouldn't have stopped right in the middle of the race. Right in the middle of qualifying to go use the bathroom, huh? That probably never would have happened. I'm in the wrong gear. Come on, Porsche, we need to get up to speed. Spool up, baby. I got the R8 around here in 1:48 1:47 yesterday. That was where I set my last time, 1:47.202. I would take a mulligan right now, straight up. Not fast enough. I'm already slower. Gotta go tighter there. Hey, what do y'all think about Wreckfest? Is that a good game? Any of y'all play it? What's up, Storm Shadow? How's it going, yo? Like that steam. Ah, fuck that lap up. Oh, yeah, I did. For some reason, I just find this car like a little bit more difficult to drive. But I don't know why. Max lock. So the steering wheel gets to max lock. Fairly easy, huh? Alright, balls to the wall on this first corner. See how fast we can get around here. Oh, shit. My balls got stuck to the wall. Good lord, yo. to whack it a bit. Just wanted to whack it a little bit, that's all. Oh, that hurts my soul, bro. Oh, maybe I'm getting to the higher, maybe I'm getting match made in with better racers now. Maybe that's what's going on. Maybe I'm about to go up to A class. That would be cool. I want to be A class. I don't want to drive with B class racers anymore. It kills me. It's like torture. AMS Java. Thank you for the stars. Oh, okay. A new streamer. Taking sportsmanship hits right now. This guy fucking swerved from the right to the left and hit me. I didn't hit him. God damn it, dude. God damn it! I have a bad race every time I come around this bitch. Look at my lap times, dude. They're fucking trash. Driving like ass. What's up, Franting? How are you doing? I'm just having a bad fucking race here. I'm gonna have to come back and do this shit again. I'm about to get dead fucking last place because I can't get my shit together. Doing the daily race. Yeah, I gotta run it again.
It's not like he's a hot girl. He can't just bail on his life and set up shop in someone else's.
Go back in. Hey, thanks for the 10 stars, Art. Hey, so yeah, I forgot. I didn't see any answers, but has anybody played Wreckfest? Like, I just picked it up. I haven't started playing it yet. I want to know if it's like worth playing or should I not waste my time? Hey, thank you very much, though. Then a podium I shall try to get. And it just all fucking falls apart. I'm doing the group 3 race, the same one I just did. I think I know what I'm doing there. I'm gonna try something. All right. I got an idea over there. I just took a look at where the freaking tire tracks are. Yeah, I definitely need more practice. Thank you. Ah, okay. Thanks for the host. How are you doing? Ah! We should be all over that corner. Close to my time. This is crazy. This is my time. I should be able to at least get in again. Oh, but I keep doing stupid shit like that. Look, I'm just gonna wait for the race to start here. I'm not doing myself any favors. I can picture it in it. I could try, man. I could definitely try. I'm gonna put something in the chat here. You gotta check it out if you're on Reddit. This guy's freaking driving a remote control car with a sim rig. It looks, hey, look at me go. Woo, woo, woo. Hopefully I don't get putted. Woo, woo, woo. Damn, I just must have been in a fast lobby before. Holy fuck. Oh boy, look at the sportsmanship rating. And I'm not far behind Numbnuts, so I'm in position, yo. I'm in position. And look, hey, Team USA, we don't ram, right? Uranium, Darkil, and Numbnuts, Team USA. We don't ram. Please. Every cable company, every telecommunication company says their shit is the best. Even mine, I'm not gonna talk about that. I don't wanna get fired. I'm rocking. Ah, that's bullshit. Damn, well, I don't know how to put it. I'll try and post it later. That might be my fault. I think I probably turned links off. Don't worry, bud. I'm not gonna hit you. On purpose. shit, what the hell was that? I couldn't get past this lap, but second place is okay with me. Didn't get rear-ended, didn't get, thank you. That's fine with me. Try one of these time trials, to be honest. Oh yeah, good race, yo, good race. My sportsmanship level went up for that race. Oh no! I'm an idiot, bro. I didn't save the replay. Damn it. I always do this shit. Oh, I gotta do this race now. What time is it right now? This one starts at 5:20. 41 minutes to practice, and I am restricted to a WRX on what track? Oh, Lord.
I don't know about this.
It's 11:23? Oh man, it's getting late. All right, top stars. 1 minute 29, right? I don't think we can do it in a WRX. Oh, WRX is up there. The WRX is up there. Hey, Art, thank you for the 75 stars, yo. Thank you very much. Give me just a second, y'all. What's up, Chrissy? How's it going? Oh, sorry, I punched the mic. That was not on purpose. Really? They come up to me saying they aren't sent them. That's definitely weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Oh, dude, is this race backwards? Oh, shit! I mean, I didn't realize I was in control already. I don't want to do this race backwards. Track I would rather do less. I don't know. Is there a track? I don't. Ah, shit. Oh, slow down, Steam. Oh, slow down more, Steam. Golly, dude. I'm all over the place. This track ain't nothing but blind corners. Come on. horrible exit. Ah, this track sucks, dude. Seems like I don't like this track in either direction. Enough time to practice on this track, I think. Oh, what are we doing, dude? Slightly better, but not really great at all. Fucking suck. Yeah, what are the tire options here? A Porsche one after upping the tires after the last one. Okay. Oh boy. Let's see if we can go around this corner faster without dying. Thank you for the follow. How are you doing? Oh, Lord. Got to be one of the worst tracks in the game. You gotta be fucking kidding me. This is nuts, dude. That's absolutely nuts. Thank you. I'm almost positive I did that 100% wrong. Design this, dude. You can tell it ain't no, it wasn't no race. They didn't get any consultation when they put this in the game. Ain't no racer built this shit. Lolly, thank you for liking the stream. What's up, Jordy? How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Storm? How's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you? Thanks for the sub, I appreciate it. How are you doing? Ah, okay. Alright, what's up, man? I appreciate the sub over... I kind of figured that's who you were. I appreciate the sub over on YouTube, man. That's awesome. Oh, shit! Well, you're going pretty fast there, yo. How long do we have left till the race starts? We got a 133.993, which I honestly don't think that's too bad, to be honest. But we'll take a look. We gotta take a look here.
Yeah, whatever.
Alright. I got a 133. Ah, they're still so much faster than me. This guy's got a 129. One motherfucking 20. I know what I'm gonna do. Load Ghost, first of all. Yeah, boy. Load that bad boy up. I'm also going to watch his replay real quick, y'all. Let's see what he does. Okay. I don't think he braked. I don't think he hit his brakes. No, Storm, you didn't distract me. That's not your fault. Yo, okay. I can see his gearbox right here too. Hell yeah, I can see his gearbox. Fuck yeah. Fifth gear. Start it over. Sixth gear. He swapped early to third gear. He shifted early too. Alright, let off the gas and possibly just play with the brakes there. But no heavy braking before the corner. He definitely uses brakes there. This guy knows how to whip this thing. Branching, I don't even know. I have no idea. He's in third gear for this. Swaps early to fourth gear. He shifts early a lot. Is that a thing? He shifts early a whole lot. Should I not be whacking the fuck out of my gears like I've been doing? I'm gonna try that. Yeah, yo, he was pretty nice there. Definitely nice. We're gonna try and do what he did. Pasmir, thank you for liking the stream. Thank you. Oh, what am I doing? That was gonna be, that was definitely gonna be a faster lap. Let me try something here. I wanna load this guy's ghost up. I should have slowed down. Oh, there goes my ghost. My ghost is racing his ghost. He's getting his ass kicked. I think so, yeah. I mean, you could turn rain on, but it never has it on. And he's gone. First corner, yo. First corner. That's what I gotta do, so. I see it now. I gotta throw it in the first corner. I'm glad I can load somebody else's ghost up. That's nice. Okay, so that was better, but obviously I gotta power out earlier. Gone. Oh, steam! Fucking shit, dude. You mess it up right at the end. Of course. Helping me though, I've already made myself a little bit faster by following him, so. Thank you. Okay, let's see here. Try it again. Further out the curb. Four corner drift. Okay. Actually, what the hell was that noise? Let's go see if we can enter the race. How much time do we have left? 12 minutes, so we can enter the race at 5 o'clock. Let's get back out there! Motherfucker! Hey, thanks, Storm. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. You play Gran Turismo, Storm? Also, hey, Storm, if you, you already know. You follow me on Twitch, too. Brian, no, I'm doing the manufacturers. Oh, and I just keep blowing the fuck out of that corner. I gotta slow the hell down. It's on sale right now. No! Oh, where's his ghost? His ghost is gone too. Damn it. Oh, okay. This track really is a big fat pain in the ass. have to do the qualifier all over again. It made me decelerate right before the finish line. Dude, I'm gonna beat my lap time right here, dude. I'm really gonna beat my lap time. This lap time and the next lap time. And I'm about to beat this lap time. Thanks for liking the stream, I appreciate it. thought I could get it there. Let's try this again. I know, I gotta get a 132. I gotta enter the race first, cause it's not actual qualifiers. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick. I'll be right back. What is going on here? There's something happening in the chat. Yo, Storm! I apologize, but I'm gonna have to shut down my YouTube stream. It's like, I don't know what's going on, but it's killing my chat right now, and I can't see anything. So, I apologize, but I'll see you later.